shall now move to the Valdosta School Board candidates. District 1, Ms. Lizzie Shumpert.
Good evening. I'm Lizzie Shumpert. I'm a candidate for Valdosta School Board, District 1. I'm married to Will A. Shumpert Jr. I am employed at Progress Technical College in the GC department. I am running for this position because I feel that I may be a good assistant in helping our students to get a better education. I am a former school board member. I am a former Valdosta City School employee. I didn't know if anybody was running for this position, but I felt like District 1 needed a voice to help our children. I would love for everyone to vote for me. I feel like I can get access